Do you want to be anonymous, protect your privacy, not be attacked by hackers, or access content from other countries? Then you definitely need a VPN. VPN, or Virtual Private Network, is a virtual private network that creates and allows a secure connection between the user and the internet. Specifically, a VPN redirects your traffic to a special server, making all your online activities invisible. Without a VPN, when you surf the internet, all your browsing history is visible and provides data about you due to the IP address. It's like sending postcards by email. Anyone can read the message and see the name and address. Specifically, your browsing data is sent first to the internet provider and then to the desired website. Then, this data you requested is returned to you on the same unencrypted route, where the data is visible to both internet service providers, governments, or hackers. But if you use a VPN, things change. The VPN encrypts all your data and sends it through a secure tunnel. Thus, your data is encrypted and sent in this way to the internet service provider, then to the VPN server. Here, the data is decrypted by the VPN server, which will send your data over the internet along with the new IP from the VPN database, ensuring that your data is protected. The VPN server will then receive a response, which is re-encrypted by the VPN server and sent back to you. Now that we know how a VPN works, let's see what the advantages of using VPN are. First of all, without a VPN, anyone can track your location or even your identity, thanks to the IP address. Using a VPN, the IP address is hidden, making your online activities untraceable. Because websites, marketing agencies, streaming services, governments, and hackers can no longer identify you with your IP address because they only see the IP address of the VPN server you're connected to. Second, avoid having your data sold by internet providers to advertising companies, because no one can see what you are doing. Moreover, if you are at a cafe, hotel, or airport and use a public Wi-Fi connection, the data is in danger. But with a VPN, you protect your data from cyber attacks. And because the internet has certain limits, we can't access anything from anywhere on the internet. VPN helps you here too. Using a VPN, you can access restricted content in your country, such as certain applications, online news, movies, and series from other countries, banks, and websites. The most well-known disadvantages of using a VPN is that it can easily slow down your internet speed. This is because your data is encrypted and routed through the VPN server, which can be a long way from your actual location. And because your data goes through the VPN provider's servers, there is a risk that it will be stored. Sometimes sites can also block VPNs, but the best VPNs on the market quickly replaces any blocked servers. This comes bundled with a higher cost, because the best VPNs cost. You should also know that in some countries such as China, Turkey, Iraq, VPNs are illegal. So nowadays, the use of virtual private networks has become a necessity, especially if you want to protect your identity or have secured connections. Do you use a VPN?